you know, we know firsthand that it's, you know, it's almost a rally point for some teams. And when you lose big players and you're down a bunch of guys, you got players coming in that want to prove themselves and, you know, want to be the difference. So it's, you can never count teams out that have injured players. I mean, the guys replacing them are usually hardworking players that looking to prove themselves.
You talked about players that replace them are hardworking. Is there